dear student, welcome to the Vaiki channel. Today we learn how to construct angle bisector. Bisector is the ray which divides the angle into two equal halves. This is angle ABC. Now I have to draw angle bisector. Suppose this point is D. So I can say that angle ABD is equal to 25 degree and angle DBC is equal to 25 degree. What is this ray BD? Ray BD divides this angle ABC into two equal parts, means 25 degree, 25 degree. So BD is the angle bisector of angle ABC. Okay.
Now let me tell you how to construct the angle bisector. For this, draw any angle like this. Now put compass point on the vertex of the angle and draw an arc of the side of the angle. Again draw an arc like this. Now join this point, we get angle bisector. Okay, BD is angle bisector of angle ABC. The property of the angle bisector of a triangle. Draw any triangle. Now put compass point on the vertex of angle of triangle and draw an arc like this. Now join this point, we get angle bisector of a triangle. Do the same procedure for remaining two angles. Now using set square, draw perpendicular from the intersecting point to the side of the triangle. Do the same for remaining two sides of the triangle. The angle bisector of a triangle are concurrent. In center means their point of concurrence. In a triangle ABC, I is the point of concurrent. Put compass point on I, take a radius ID and draw a circle. This is the in circle of triangle ABC.